here, so get out of the way.
What's up, YouTube? And do you want to see this poster back there? Okay, you'll see this. This is what I've been chasing. F1 tornadoes with a lot of destruction. And then this, and it also did to this bridge. And it was an EF1. And it was an EF1 on July 21st, 2003.
Look.
And it was between 71 and 112 miles.
Per hour.
Per hour. So now, let's go see what happened.
Look how high it is, bud. You can walk on it.
Guys, sorry for the blurry camera. Mommy! Leo, wait! Sorry for the shaky camera. Let's get back to it. Phew. Guys, sorry for the long walk. I'm trying to catch you up with you. Another video as well today when I get to Canada, Embassy Suites, Niagara Falls, Ontario, Canada. Let me see it. Wait, let me. What?
Where the bridge collapsed from the tornado?
What?
Okay, EF1 strike.
It'd be nice to have an expert right in the family who knows all about tornadoes and stuff. That's good.
Okay. EF1 tornadoes.
EF1, oh my. Is that a bad one?
Okay. Okay, EF1 tornado struck right here. And now, let's get to it. Wait, guys! Wait! Why is my family all going like that?
Here, Joshie, here's the number. It's 225 feet.
Guys, do you want me to show you something? And it's, how high is this one? Built on 6 restored towers. The sidewalk is 225 feet above the ground. From the observation deck, you can see the debris field left by the tornado. The park began welcoming visitors onto the 600-foot long skywalk during its grand opening on September 15th, 2011. Yeah, so there's once a tornado here.
Here, give me that for now. Here, give me that. Come over here, baby. You okay? You alright? Did you kick it? Here, come over off of here. Did you kick it by accident? You're okay. Here, put your shoe on.